Today we will discuss some national parties. Before proceeding, I just advise very fast. Okay, what we learned in the last class, very fast. What we learned in the last class? Last class. Yes, tell me. Yes. What is national party and what is state parties? According to the criteria laid out by the Election Commission, how or what are the proportion of vote and seats to get a party to be recognized as a state party or a national party, that was our last class. Okay, and who can tell the criteria of a national party? Yes, who can? A party that secure at least 6% of vote to the election in Lok Sabha or assembly election of 4 states and win at least 4 seats in Lok Sabha is recognized as a national party. Very good. Okay, and what about a state party or a regional party? Yes, yes, okay. A party that secure at least 6% of vote, total vote in an election to the state legislative assembly, correct, and win at least 2 seats in state legislative assembly is recognized as a state party. Very good. Okay, let us come to the new topic, that is national political parties. Okay, national political parties. National parties. We are going to study about national parties. National parties, we today discuss about Indian National Congress. Indian National Congress or INC. Today we will discuss about Indian National Congress or INC. Indian National Congress or INC, popularly known Congress Party, is one of the oldest parties of the world. This party is one of the oldest parties in the world. Founded in the year 1885. This party was founded in the year 1885 by Allen Octavian Hume. He was a British man. The Indian National Congress was founded in the year 1885 by Allen Octavian Hume and has experienced many splits. Indian National Congress Party has experienced many splits. Played a very dominant role in Indian politics, in national and state level for several decades after India's independence. Under the leadership of Jawaharlal Nehru, the party built or sought to build a modern secular democratic republic in India. The Indian National Congress was the ruling party at the center till 1977. Ruling party at the center till 1977. This Indian National Congress was the ruling party at the center till 1977, and then 1980. After that, 1980 to 1989. Till 1977, after the independence. Okay, till 1977, this party continuously ruled in our country. And after a short vacation or short period of time, again in the year 1980 to 1989. After 1989, its support declined. This party's support declined, but present throughout the country. Even though its support base declined, but this party is still present throughout the country. Cutting across all social divisions, a centrist party, what do you mean by a centrist party? What do you mean by centrist party? Neither leftist nor rightist. Okay, neither rightist. Rightist nor leftist. This is the meaning of that. Centrist party. What is the meaning of centrist party? Neither rightist nor leftist. In its ideological orientation, the party espouses secularism, welfare of weaker sections and minority, and supports economic reforms with the human face. This party is one of the leading group or leader of the United Progressive Alliance or the UPA government. United Progressive Alliance or UPA. This was the leader of the United Progressive Alliance or the government which was in power from 2004 to 2014. This government was there from 2004 to 2014. This UPA government was there at the same time. So this was the ruling or the principal leader of the United Progressive Alliance. Now, Indian National Congress or the Congress Party is the principal opposition of India. This party is not in power at the center, but in many states this party is ruling, but at the center the party is in the principal opposition side. Now come to the next party, that is BJP or Bharatiya Janata Party. Bharatiya Janata Party. This is first one, and now this is second one. Bharatiya Janata Party, or it is known as BJP. You may be right about BJP. Was formed in the year 1980. This party was founded in the year 1980. By reviving erstwhile Bharatiya Janata Sangh, which was formed by Shyama Prasad Mukherjee in 1951. This party wants to build a strong and a modern India by drawing inspiration from the ancient culture and values of India and the integral humanism and Antyodaya of Deen Dayal Upadhyaya's concept. Cultural nationalism or Hindutva. Cultural nationalism or Hindutva. It is one of the concept, okay. Cultural nationalism or Hindutva is one of the important element of its concept of India's brotherhood and politics. The party wants complete political as well as territorial integration of Jammu and Kashmir with India. Abolition of Article 370. You might have heard about Article 370 or Uniform Civil Code for all the people living in the country, irrespective of their religion, and ban complete religious conversions. Even under Article 25 OCA, gives freedom to profess, practice and propagate any religion, but does not mean that religious conversion by force or rewards. So according to the principles of BJP, it against the religious conversions in any way. This party's support base has increased after 1990. It came into power in 1998. Okay, first 1998, this party came into power. In the beginning, this was only in some northern as well as some eastern side, but presently this party is, or we can see the presence of this party throughout the country. Presently, the leader of the National Democratic Alliance, National Democratic Alliance. NDA. This party is the leader of the National Democratic Alliance or NDA, the present ruling party of India and under the leadership of Narendra Modi. This is about Bharatiya Janata Party. And now the third one, we can go for another party, that is BSP or Bahujan Samaj Party. Bahujan Samaj Party or BSP. Okay. Bahujan Samaj Party or BSP founded in the year 1984 by Kanshiwa. This party was founded in the year 1984 by Kanshi Ram. This party represents Bahujan Samaj, including Adivasis, Dalits and OBCs, drawing inspiration from Sahu Maharaj, Mahatma Phule, Periyar Ramaswamy Naidu and Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, securing the cause of the interest of Dalits, Adivasis and minorities. This party is substantially present in the neighboring state of, even this party is present in Uttar Pradesh, but substantially some neighboring state like Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Delhi and Punjab, some other state. This party is having a significant presence. Several times, this party was formed the government in Uttar Pradesh under the leadership of Mayawati. But due to its ruling effects or anti-incumbency, the party lost power. Presently, this party in significant presence in Uttar Pradesh. Now, the remaining party we will discuss tomorrow. Thank you.